So, ladies, we're allies now, right? Truce?
Oh, definitely, darling.
I wouldn't count on it.
Oh, glad we're clear on that. You want to settle it now? Just get it out of the way?
I'd rather it come as a surprise.
We like surprises.
Wonderful. So, Meizu needs something?
Oh, yes. Something sweet.
And forbidden.
Oh, I've got something like that right here. You want to see it?
Maybe later.
When we cut it off. For now, we need something more practical.
Shade.
The drug? Why?
Meizu says you have the inventor living in your head.
It would be a shame not to put her to work.
What the fuck does he need it for?
Do you always question your orders? Or just today?
You'll need to gather the raw materials, dear. Time is of the essence.
So happy to be working with you two again.
Oh, the pleasure.
It's all mine.
What does Meizu want Shade for?
Maybe he likes to take the edge off now and then.
I don't even know if Shade would have an effect on him. He's probably too powerful.
Meizu doesn't waste effort. If he's asking for it, it has something to do with his plan.
Oh, and about those two?
The Tweedledee and Tweedledstupid?
They seem unstable.
No shit. Plus, I double-crossed them a few years back. I'm expecting payback at some point.
Lovely.
Together, man. like this isn't your decade.
Doing my best.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Okay, we got everything. It's like junky Christmas.
Wonderful.
Now we need to find a place for you to cook it.
Hey, not me, sisters. People blow themselves up all the time cooking this stuff.
Your little helper knows how to do it safely.
And if you do blow up, don't worry. We'll be here to piss on the pieces.
That's cute.